And we will terminate the Green New Scam and spend the trillions of unspent dollars on roads, bridges, real infrastructure, and paying down debt, $36 trillion. Not fake infrastructure that's caused massive inflation and no benefit. You know, a lot.